Told you so. I was the first one to say that Hillary was conceding the state of Ohio. Watch this.
Quickly, I know you're not pulling out of Ohio, but it's clear that it's clear that the numbers aren't great. Do you view Ohio as a must-win state anymore?
I actually just don't even accept that premise. A bunch of state, I think either candidate can win it.